you're stuck in a sinkhole. This morning, crews are going to be repairing a water main break in Shadyside. Take a look at this for yourself. This was the scene overnight along Copeland Street. And only on 4, we talked to the unlucky man behind the wheel of his car.
We're just driving along this road, and there's this chair on the side of the road and a bunch of water. So I figure, well, there's a flood or something, and the chair says, don't park here. But what the chair did not say was there's a giant hole that my car is about to run in here.
Yeah, he's smiling through it, but he can't be feeling good this morning. We just checked with officials who tell us roads in the area around Copeland Street are still closed because of that water main break.